Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm gonna be teach you how to install WordPress in cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How do I need it? So first of all, I'm typing here my website URL. And then after putting my website URL, I'm giving a slash here and then I'm typing here cPanel and then I'm hitting enter. Login my cPanel using username and password. And then I'm scrolling down and clicking on WordPress Manager by softaculous. Install. Please choose the URL to install the software. So here's my URL, my website URL, and from here select the protocol you want to use. So I'm going to select this protocol from here, and from here you can select the version of WordPress you want to install. So this is the latest version and I'm selecting this one and scrolling down and give here your site name. So I'm giving here how to 1 minute and give your site description and give your admin username and give your admin password. You can give your email address here, so I'm skipping this one and scroll down and then click on install. And here we can see my WordPress has been installed in my cPanel. And now if I want to open my dashboard, so from here I have to click on this one. And here we can see my WordPress dashboard is opened here. So this was the way we can install WordPress in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.